Now, it's become my ostentatious inconvenience to entertain you tonight. And what I'm about to do is one of the most dangerous, death-defying acts ever perpetrated on an unsuspecting audience.
Yeah!
Yes. I have to say that this act is amazing. It's colossal. It's downright condescending. That's right. That I'm about to do was last attempted by the great Antoine Evil Eye Fink. In 1927, right here in Coney Island, he attempted to dive from a 90-foot-high ladder into a 5-foot tank of water. But I tell you what I'm gonna do. I ain't gonna dive into a 5-foot tank of water. No. I tell you what I'm gonna do. We're here today, but I guarantee you I'm gonna be back tomorrow. Tonight! And tonight only. I'm not gonna even dive into a 2-foot tank of water. Quiet, mister. I'll give you the retail prescription in a second. What I'm gonna do tonight is that I'm gonna do, for your entertainment and amusement, I'm gonna dive into an ordinary glass of water. H2O, common, ordinary drinking water. But I know what you're thinking, you guys. And I know you're thinking, this must be a fake. But just to prove that there's no subterfuge or sabotage involved in this act, I'm gonna ask for a volunteer from the audience. Let me see, some cute girl. She doesn't want to go. I want her more. Get up here. What's your name?
Alexandra.
Alexandra? That's perfect for the act. Let's give a cheer for Alexandra. Now, Alexandra, I want you to verify. For this audience, that this is a common, everyday drinking vessel that you would find in a normal American domicile.
What? Oh, and you?
Assistant.